10-year Treasury futures trading seems to be a little bit adrift today, given yesterday's FOMC announcement and how Powell is going to implement outcome-based forward guidance. Today, we're seeing the stock market off, but not enough for people to think it was disappointment from yesterday, actually more booking profits than anything else. One thing noteworthy is like last night, the overnight session, 10-year Treasuries got up to about 70 basis points in yield. Saw a lot of buying interest there. In fact, 10-day moving average volume was like 117%. Tens took 40% of that. A lot of buying interest. And that reiterates to traders that we continue to be in this narrow band range, and also getting up to a 70 bip yield for tens. Perhaps a lot of people were factoring in some type of macro event that did not occur and just buying back futures. So all that to say, U.S. data really didn't move the needle at all. Jobless claims stabilized higher. Housing starts for August definitely disappointed, but you know, it's 1 month, year-on-year basis, it's still very, very strong. And a rare occurrence that the Philly Fed number actually matched expectations. So that said, momentum on a technical side, indices are definitely sideways. The range is 60.2 to 78.7. Looking at technicals, we need to get to 50.2 on the resistance side, and then the all-time low of 31 seems a long way away. On the other side, any kind of bearish retracement beyond 75 to 85 basis points, we definitely would encounter, or looking to encounter, 95.6, and then also the psychologically important 1%. Beyond that, it's anybody's guess. It seems like we've been in this range for so long, and traders continue to wait to break out of the narrow band that we've been in.